Hi, my name is Alex Wolford. I'm a systems engineer, and in this short video, I want to show you an example of enrichment using KSQL. So what I've done here, I've set up an ingestion of syslog data. This is coming from my firewall mostly, and this is landing in Kafka, and I used Kafka Connect. There's a syslog connector, and once that data's in Kafka, you can use KSQL to manipulate that data. So this is a sort of SQL abstraction on top of Kafka streams, so it's very easy to use. And I wrote a user-defined function that is going to geo-enrich IP addresses, and then once we've figured out where these IP addresses are, we're going to write them out to Elasticsearch, where we can visualize them and see what's going on. So let's just take a quick look at the user-defined function. So this is how it works. Look, we have a function called getGeo4IP. We pass in an IP, we get geo back. Now, not all the messages in my environment here have a destination IP address, but you know, here we can see, look, this is me, Lafayette, Colorado, and it has a Latin along there. So once we've passed those, then we can write it out to Elastic. So for the Elastic part, let's have a look at Connect. So I have a connector, a sync. This is a sync, syncing this topic into Elastic. I did a couple of things to Elastic to make the ingest detect the types. So let's have a quick look at that. We'll pop over to Elastic. I created an index template. So let's have a look at this. What it's saying here is, if I find something that ends with the word timestamp, it's a date. So I can time slice my data. The other thing I did, look, if it ends in location, it is a geo point. So if we were to take a look at the output of this, the index, you can see, look, okay, my record timestamp is coming through as a date, and my destination location is coming through as a geo point. So let's just pop over to Kibana really quickly, and this is what we see, right? So we can see, you know, this is where I am, and you can see that a lot of my traffic is going to servers in Kansas. I did this a little while ago, and I could see stuff in my house talking to Russia, which was kind of strange, but also interesting. So anyway, that's it. One thing I wanted to mention is MaxMind. Underneath, this is using a MaxMind GeoIP database. It's super performant. You have to sort of sign up with MaxMind. They're going to give you a binary file, and then you can reference that binary file in the user-defined function. So if you want to do this, the source code is online. I'm going to put the GitHub link below, and there are instructions on here on sort of how to build it. And good luck. I hope that was interesting. Thanks so much for watching.